The heaven declare his glory. June 5th.
The clouds sweep back, and the starry heavens are seen, unspeakably glorious in contrast with the black and angry firmament on every side. The glory of the celestial city streams from the gates ajar. Understand that the Bible in Psalm 50 and verse 6 says this: "The heavens shall declare his righteousness, for God is judge himself." Now, as we consider the word heavens, we must understand that it is plural form, not a singular. For we talk of three heavens. The first heaven, the atmospheric heaven where the birds fly. They declare the glory of God, for every time a bird chirps, it declares how good God is. The second heaven, this where the stars are, they declare outright that God is mighty. They declare his goodness. The third heaven, where the throne room of God is, of course, amidst the angels, declare the glory of God. Now, you might be wondering today, if only the heavens declare the righteousness of God. I submit to you this morning that not only the heavens declare his righteousness, but many on earth will declare his righteousness. When he protects us from harm and danger, we declare his righteousness. When he forgives us from our sins and trespasses, we declare his righteousness. We declare his righteousness in everything that we do and in everything that we say. Why not trust his word today? Let us ask God for the power to keep declaring his righteousness in our lives every day. Now, that's the power of his word. Why not let us pray? Father in heaven, grant us the power to keep declaring your righteousness in our lives every day. For this we ask in Jesus' name, amen. Remember, my dear friends, the power of the word every day will keep the enemy at bay.